nice sight to see all of the trees in the Avenue of Honour, the wreaths that were laid today. There's a combination of families leaving a wreath for a family member, and then there was a lot of individuals who had no family today, so local school kids and others had the opportunity to lay a wreath, but they're